Yes. So we can't lose much time. We can start our class. Okay. We don't have much time to waste.
Yes, ma'am. Okay.
Okay. Just check your device. Rena, please mute it. Now I won't say it. Okay. All should mute. Naifa. Naifa. Rena. Rena, mute your audio. Naifa, good. Okay. Everybody. Okay. One more thing. Prinova, mute it. Prinova. See why, as it is an afternoon session, so many are absent. Only 24 are there in our class. 20, 30, 35, 34 were there, no? But why it is not saying? Only 24 participants are there. Okay, every day you try to join the classes according to the timetable. Okay. Vaigari. Unmute. Vaigari, unmute your phone. Yes. Is it clear for you? My voice, my pitch, my
Yes, ma'am.
video, everything.
Clear.
Okay. Okay,
Clear.
Prinova, sit on a place which is comfortable. Okay. When you, Rena, mute it.
Yes, ma'am.
Mute it. Mute your. See, some disturbing sounds are there.
Mama, I muted it.
If you muted, how can I hear your voice, my dear? Yeah, now you learned. Okay, good. Rena, good. Vaigari, mute it. Prinova, mute your audio. Okay.
Fear.
Okay. So now we can start our session. What is the topic we discussed in the last class?
Muscular system.
Okay.
Muscular.
Sri Shankar, okay. Now mute your audio. Okay. Okay. We discussed about muscular system. I think I should not repeat that again. Two classes we already repeated the same. So we can this in this chapter, in this class, we can learn about different types of muscles. Different types of muscles. Okay? Yes, different types of muscles. Now everything is, everybody had muted. Now also some sounds are there.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Fia, Fia's audio is not muted. Fia,
Ma'am,
mute it.
excuse me, ma'am.
Mute it.
Hey, ma'am, I
Excuse
am
me, ma'am.
already muted.
No, if you had muted, how I can hear it? Mute
Excuse
it.
me. Excuse me,
Mute
ma'am.
it.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah, very good. Then
Excuse me,
Narina.
ma'am.
Yes, who wants to talk to me?
Shreya.
Shreya, why Shreya? What you want?
Yesterday I was absent in this class. So can you
Okay.
repeat the muscle skeleton muscles
Okay,
definition?
okay, okay. Different types of muscles, no? I will repeat it. Okay. Anyhow, at the beginning of the class, we are revising what all topics we discussed in that previous class. Don't worry. Naren, switch on your video. Now, last class, we learned about different types of muscles. You can see a lot of muscles all over your body. You can see lot of muscles all
Ma'am,
over
your
your body.
video is not clear.
My video is not clear.
Yes,
No,
ma'am.
everything is okay here. Okay, maybe
No,
ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
maybe
It's
your
okay.
connectivity.
Ma'am, clear.
Okay, then
Okay.
I mute it.
Yes, ma'am.
I can hear the sound from your house. Fia, mute it. Mute it. Mute it. Good. Again. Mute it. Again, just one touch. Fia, only one touch. Okay. Stop. if you are speaking now, I won't be able to hear it. Okay, now you understood the difference. Okay, so in the last class we learned about different types of muscles. Muscles, even though all the muscles all over our body looks the same, then also according to the position where we can see them, they are of three types. Understood? How many types of muscles are there? I will repeat.
There are three types of muscles.
See, according to the place, according to the position of those muscles on our body, according to the place or the position on our body, of that muscles on our body, there are three types of muscles. Okay, there are three types of muscles. I will mention that names. They are skeletal muscles. Do you heard about skeletal system?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Last year you learned about it, right? So skeletal muscles, then smooth muscles, then heart muscles.
Cardiac muscles.
Who is talking? Heart muscles or cardiac muscles. Okay, so there are only three type of muscles.
Can you say that name one more time?
Yes, I will say, I will show the board also.
Heart muscles.
I am introducing that topic to you. Okay, so according to the place where these muscles are, we can see it. These muscles we are dividing into three types. Okay, maybe we may see that all the muscles in our body are same type. Then also, according to the position of those muscles, there are three different types. Okay, so let me ask you, Russell. Russell, mute.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. See, how many types of muscles are there?
Three types of muscles.
Okay. So, how on which basis there we are dividing the muscles into three?
The places where they are.
Yeah, very good. According to the position, okay. According to the place where these muscles are. According to the place of those muscles, we can divide these muscles into three types. See, they are skeletal muscles. Another one, smooth muscles. And the third one, heart muscle or cardiac muscle. Okay, that last third one muscle have two names. All the first two have only one. One name.
Then heart muscles and cardiac.
Yes. The third one is the heart muscle or cardiac muscle. So only one muscle have two names. The first two muscles have only one name. Okay. Now can I? I will. Sorry, Prinova. Why in between you are leaving the class? Some students are in between, you are leaving and again joining. Okay, maybe some connection. Maybe some connection problems.
Connection problems.
Okay. So, Shreya, your audio is not muted?
Yes, I'm
no, muted. Okay. So, now I want to share it. Okay.
Screen sharing.
1 minute. Okay, so we are discussing about different types of muscles. 1 minute. I think it will take time to load it. Okay, see. Okay, we can wait. Okay, let me see. Now you can't see anything on the board, right?
I can see on the screen.
Ma'am, I can see.
Okay, blue color screen.
I can see.
Ma'am,
blue
We can
now
now it's coming.
Yeah, it is coming. We have to wait, right? We have to be very patient when we use these type of devices. Okay, all on a sudden sometimes we won't get it. Now let me see. Okay. Okay, so we are talking about okay. See,
hey, ma'am.
Yes. Can anything appearing on your screen?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. But after saying only the screens are coming.
Because see, sometimes it
will. Your voice is so low.
My voice is so low means, see, you can check your voice volume.
Ma'am, your voice is okay. I can hear.
You just increase the volume of your device because here everything is connected. Okay. So maybe the volume, just increase the volume of that your device. Now, I will ask Chinmay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Can you see? Can you read the heading of this picture?
Muscles and muscular system.
Yes, muscles and muscular system. So I told according to the position of the muscles, according to the position of the muscles, we can divide the muscles into three types. Okay. So skeletal muscle. Can you see the picture of the skeletal muscle?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am.
Another one, smooth muscle. One, yes, stomach. Picture,
yes,
of the stomach. Is that stomach, yes, is the smooth muscle?
Smooth.
No.
The muscles of the stomach. Understood. The muscles of the stomach is the smooth muscle. Cardiac muscle. You can see one picture of the heart.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. From there itself, the muscles, see how the muscles of the heart. So,
cardiac muscles.
Yeah, that muscle. See, unmute it. Ayush, sit there. Sri Shankar, mute your audio. So, this heart muscle, from the word itself, we can understand. It is related to heart, right? So likewise, skeletal muscle, something related to skeleton means bones. Skeleton is the framework of bones. Am I right? Skeleton is the framework of bones. So the muscles which are connected to bones. So where will be the position of the skeletal muscle? Where we can see this skeletal muscle, Rena? Where we can see this skeletal muscle? Can you guess it? Vishnu?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Can you guess where we can see this muscle, skeletal muscle? Where we can see this skeletal muscle?
Near to the skeleton, near to the bone.
Very good, very good. Okay, near to the bone means attached to the bones. Understood? So skeletal muscles are attached to the bones. Muscles which are attached to the bones. In this picture, from this picture, Ayush, mute the audio. From this picture, you have to learn the names of different types of muscles. Okay, skeletal muscles, smooth muscles, cardiac muscles. Okay, Ayush.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Can you,
yes, ma'am,
name the different types of muscles for the others?
Skeletal muscles.
Very
smooth
good.
Muscles, cardiac,
yes,
muscles.
Cardiac muscle. Very good. Then unmuted. Mute it. This Sri Shankar is not muting his audio. Okay. Now I want Rena. Rena. Rena.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Can you name the different types of muscles?
Skeletal muscles. Smooth muscles.
Yes.
Cardiac muscles.
Very good. Very good. Neha. Neha.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Which are the different types of muscles?
Skeletal muscles.
Okay.
Cardiac muscles.
Smooth muscle. Correct. What is the Neha? Neha.
Yeah.
What is the other name of this cardiac muscle?
Heart muscles.
Okay. Shiva Gayatri. Name the different types of muscles present in our body. Yes. I can't hear you, my dear. Take your this one. Microphone in your hand. Yes. Say it. I'm very sorry. I can't hear you. Just tell your parents to check the volume. Okay. Can you hear me? What all I'm discussing in the class? Can you hear it? Okay.
Let me. I'm already mute.
Okay. So now you can hear it, right? Okay. So there are the different types of muscles. Now we can learn one by one muscles, about one by one. Are you ready to learn about these muscles?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes, yes, where we can see them, what are their functions? These all we can learn. Okay. Now, see, up to 3-5 only we have the time for the class. Am I right? Shreya, 3-5 I have to close it, right? I have to finish this. Okay. So, I am going to show you another picture.
And it okay? was 15, right?
Okay.
Ma'am?
Yes?
It was 15, right? 315.
315. Okay. Thank you, dear. Okay. If it is 315, very good, very good. If it is 315, we will get enough time for completing that portion. Okay. Okay. See? Okay, let me see it. Can you see any picture?
Skeletal muscles.
Okay, skeletal muscles picture. Okay. Okay.
Me, ma'am.
Yes, you can see it clearly, right? On your board,
yes,
on your
sometimes,
screen.
Yes. After speaking only, I am hearing here.
Sorry?
After you are speaking only, I can hear everything.
Okay. And my video will reach earlier than my sound. Am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, that is because network is slow. Okay. Your network is slow. Maybe it is. Or otherwise, sometimes.
Already slow, ma'am.
Yes. Maybe your network is slow. Okay. Just tell your parent now also you can. Okay. No problem. Okay. So today we are going to learn about this particular muscle. Okay. Naren. Naren.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Can you read the name of this muscle?
Skeletal muscle.
Okay, skeletal muscle. Okay, mute it. Issa, why you are leaving this class in between? Two times I admitted. Unknowingly. Okay, by mistake. I can't hear your voice. Unmute it.
Sometimes mine also like.
Okay. So just
unknowingly it is going.
Okay, just inform that it's your parents. Okay. Then I sit it in a place where you can yeah, now I can see your face. Okay, don't play on it. Skeletal muscles, from the word itself we can understand. Can you understand? From the name itself, so yes, Shivagayatri.
Skeleton.
Shivagayatri, can you guess what is the position where we can see these muscles? Can you just guess it? I can't hear. Now also I can't hear. Okay. Let me try with another one. Okay. Dhanai. Okay. Dhanai.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Okay. See, where we can see this type of muscle?
Skeleton.
What do you mean by skeleton?
Bones.
Okay, very good. So we can tell these muscles we can see it, which are attached. These muscles which are attached to our bones. Okay? Felix, these muscles, these skeletal muscles are attached to our bones. Okay. So what are skeletal muscles? Muscles which are attached to our bones are called skeletal muscles. Those who did not mute their audio, I can hear their voice. That is why Nerins is okay. See, Nevin, I can't see you, Nevin. Okay. Anyhow, just adjust your position. Skeletal muscles are muscles which are attached to our bones. Okay, I am writing the point. Okay, first point. Muscles which are
to make movements, right? To make movements.
That I will say it after this. First, we want to say where we can see them. Where we can see these muscles. These muscles are attached to our
bones.
Muscles are attached to our
bones.
Very important point. These muscles are attached to our bones. Okay.
Ma'am, important points you should writing or notebook.
If you are writing, some of you might have got your textbook and workbook. Some of you don't have it. So, I will send one notes. The everything you can't write it in your book or thing. So, I will be uploading the notes in the website also. So it will be easy for you to take the printout if you don't have the textbook. Okay.
PDF.
Question answer today onwards I will start to send. That question answers you can write it in a paper or in a notebook. If you don't have the paper, you can take one book. You can keep it for writing the science notes, but you have to each class notes you have to write it in the same book. Okay, these all instructions I will give it later. Now we can move to our points. So second point is that skeletal muscles are attached to our bones. Abhimanyu, sit properly. Skeletal muscles are attached to our bones. What is the function of this muscle? What is the function of this skeletal muscle?
Ma'am?
Yes.
It helps us to move our body.
Okay. It helps us to, because in the skeletal
system. They pull the bones to make movements.
Okay. These chapters about the skeletal system you learned in the previous year. So you can understand these muscles will help. These muscles are attached to the bones. So it can help the, or it will pull. It will pull the muscles through by the bones can move, or the our legs and our hands can move. Our body can move. These skeletal muscles are attached to our bones. Understood? When this muscle pull the bones, the legs and hands can be able to move. So what is the function of the skeletal muscle?
To help the bones to move.
To make movements.
Okay, our movements. For our movements, this skeletal muscle help to make movements. Okay, so which is the second point? To make
movements.
Yeah, very good. To make movements. 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 Okay, so this skeletal muscle help us to make movements. These muscles will pull the bones which they are attached to it. When they pull the bones, we can move our hands and we can move our body, legs and all. So while you are walking, which muscle is helping you to make that movement?
Skeletal muscle.
And see, if you want to walk, then only you will walk. Then only the muscle will act it, right? When we want to walk, then only we can. Those muscles can act. Understood? If we don't want to walk to anywhere, if we want to sit here itself, the muscles won't work it. So, these muscles will work according to our wish. These skeletal muscles will work according to our wish. Okay. Its action can be controlled. If we are sitting simply, and will our legs will walk without, if we are wishing then also?
No, ma'am.
Never. Bless Vin. Yes. You are sitting there, right? You are sitting there to attend the class. Is there your legs are walking? Is there your legs are walking? No, your legs won't walk. If you want to stand up or if you want to go anywhere, then only using your legs you can walk it. Understood? So we can, these skeletal muscles work according to our wish. Blessvin, which muscles work according to our wish? Which muscles work according to our wish?
Skeletal muscles.
These skeletal muscles work according to our wish. So, its actions, we can control its actions. We can control the actions of these skeletal muscles. We can control the actions of this muscle. Can control. Can you see something writing on the board?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Can
only, ma'am, after coming.
Okay. So, these three points are about these muscles. Understood? These three points are about this muscle. Okay? The skeletal muscle which are attached to our bones. Skeletal muscles are muscles which are attached to our bones. These muscles will help our body to make movements. What is its function? To make movements. These muscles help us to make movements. We can control their action. We can control their action. Okay. I think it is the time to wind up this session. And Irene.
Time is 15. Now it's 3:13.
3:13 only. 3:13, right. Let me ask some question. Then it will be 3:50. Okay. Next class teacher is waiting. So let me see. Let me ask one question. Vaiga. Yes. Vaiga. How many types of muscles are present in our body? How many types of muscles are present in our body?
3 types of muscles.
Okay, very good. Very good. Helen.
Yes, ma'am.
Helen, can you name those 3 types of muscles?
3 types of muscles.
Yeah. Can you tell the names of those 3 types of muscles? Three types of muscles. See? Okay. Let me go. Just listen it. Okay. Chinmay.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you tell the names of 3 types of muscles?
Cardiac muscle.
Very good.
Muscle.
Cardiac muscle. Smooth muscle.
Skeletal
then?
Muscle.
Okay, skeletal muscle. Helen?
Yes, ma'am.
Helen? Yes. So, which are the 3 types of muscles?
Skeletal muscles.
Very good.
Cardiac muscle. Smooth muscles.
Okay. Okay. Which muscle we... actions of which muscle we can control?
Skeletal muscles.
Skeletal muscles. Okay. This much only for today. Yes. Shreya, what you want?
Homework, ma'am.
Homework and all, I will send it. Okay. I will send through the message. After 10 minutes, I am preparing for it. Okay.
Ma'am,
okay,
now doubt.
Bye. Can see you.
Bye, ma'am.
Next class. Bye.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Now. Okay.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Excuse Thank me, you, ma'am.
I have a doubt.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes. What is your doubt, my dear?
Should we want to write in a paper or a book? All the instructions on the paper.
See, did Notes. You get your book, workbook?
No,
ma'am. I don't know, ma'am. I didn't
yes,
check.
Ma'am.
Today was ma'am. My token.
Ma'am, I get.
Okay, but those who check. Have the workbook, okay. Those who got your book, you can write it on the workbook. I will send message. Clearly, I will send it, okay?
Okay.
After
okay.
that, then also if you have doubt, call me personally. Now okay. I am ending this class.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you. For a wonderful class.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.